brakes. The manufacturer now has a fix. It is a USB drive with a software update that Chrysler